Since we still got the Canada oven, man.